Hey guys, Dimani here with another video on Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. So in today's video, there's not going to be any fan art. It's because it's 2:30 in the morning, and I don't have a whole lot of time before bed to do editing, so I apologize for that. I'm just going to upload this one straight to YouTube. You guys are probably wondering what the heck's going on here, why I'm a little bruised up. Some stuff fell on my head. We'll just leave it at that. I'm A-okay, ready to record, so sorry you're going to have to look at that for just a few days, hopefully. Minor concussion, nothing too crazy, but I'm all right. So the reason why I'm here recording at literally 2:30 in the morning is because we got the 21st World Tournament rewards have finally been announced, and it's not what anybody thought. So I decided to do a video on it. The ranking rewards for this one, guys, number one. The number one reward is changed from Chi-Chi to Mighty Mask. So this is actually kind of interesting. So I believe the 23rd reward, World Tournament reward, was actually Chi-Chi on JP. So that's kind of what I was expecting for this one, but it looks like they gave us Mighty Mask instead. So this is actually one of the most unique characters I've ever seen for a World Tournament, and I'm actually kind of excited for this unit. It actually makes me want to try a little bit. So what does Mighty Mask do? Physical type, HP, attack, and defense plus 50%. That's one of the highest we've seen, plus 2 key, that we've seen for a free unit is 50%, so that's actually pretty not too bad. Super attack, final cannon, raise attack and defense for one turn and causes supreme damage to enemy. But wait, there's more! Obviously, he fits on pretty much all the same categories as Mighty Mask, so probably Hybrid Saiyans. I'm not sure if he's in one of the sagas or anything like that. I'll check his categories later. But his passive, why is it over there to the side game? Nani. Let's try it. There we go. His passive is kind of weird, so I want to talk about that real quick. Peculiar rhythm. Yeah, it's peculiar. Attack and defense 80% when facing one enemy. That's not bad. Evade enemy's attack, including super attack for one turn when HP is 40% or below once only. He is a untouchable unit for one turn. That's the first time we've ever seen anything like that in Dokkan Battle. So basically, I can see where you guys are like, oh, that's crap. But think like Super Battle Road, when you're about to get hit for an absurd amount of damage. For that fight, you can throw a Mighty Mask in there and literally he will, evade. He will completely just dodge it no matter what. So overall, this is actually a pretty cool unit. I wanna play with them. I actually wanna grind this World Tournament. I do want to see what this guy can do. So for that reason, I might participate in this World Tournament. I like that they actually buffed the card, and yeah, so I'm actually pretty excited about it. Let me know in the comments what you guys think. Yeah, he's not the best card, but he does have a use. Like, he's not completely useless, unlike the last, Rage Trunks that we got. He was completely useless. This guy, I can actually bring on a team and like, oh, I have Rage Trunks. I'm below 40% health. It's Boss Rush. I'll just, I'll swap him in there. So let me know in the comments what you guys think. Is he suck? Is he not suck? I think he's decent. I think he's halfway decent. Thank you so much for watching the video. Subscribe if you're new here. If you guys want to know more info on this, hit me up in Discord. That's in the description as well. Oh, also guys, new shirts are on Once Upon a Tee, so go make sure to go check those out. A lot of old designs are coming back that you guys requested, so that's also in the description. Just click the link. It'll take you right to it. Code DMonty for a little bit of discounts, and I'll see you guys all on the next video. Later.